everybody, and they say I'm from Vietnam. I am studying PhD right in China University, and in China I also saw green road field with them, and I really liked green road. The first time I come in China, I just want to learn English. I want to practice my English. But when I come green road, and I find out interesting in green road, because when I saw this, I know who am I. Because before in Vietnam, Vietnamese people have a custom. If you have a dream, and most of Vietnamese people also related your dream also related to heaven, to God, or to someone is not true. And they tell anyone to tell you or something, but they don't believe what the dream telling you the meaning, but they don't believe it. And I want to continue my dream. I want to learn some technique, and I want to get experience. And if I have a chance, I come back to Vietnam. I tell my friends, and I also analyze. And I say something about them. This benefit about your dream.
Okay.